you could do it some more. Is Eli doing it? Is he chasing you?
No. I'm with Sebastian now.
Okay, well, what? On your mark? Did you carry a toy?
No.
Well, try this, I bet.
Sebastian!
Yeah, probably getting tired. Let me see. Of course, Eli just wants you to throw his ball. Okay.
But that's not right now.
Okay. Try running with this and see if Sebastian will follow you. Annie will certainly follow you.
Like, both of them will follow
you. Yep, there goes Ann. Okay, well, not too high. Are you going to throw it for Ann?
Yeah.
But you have to throw it in the pool right there, otherwise Sebastian will get it.
Get it, Ann. Get it.
Well, now you're going to have to get it. You have to throw it in the middle. Can you reach it, or do I need to do it? Come here, Ann. Get it.
I threw it in the middle.
There she goes. Come on, Annie. Get it. Come on. You can do it. Get it. Oh, I guess she doesn't.
You won't get it. So that's the move.
Eli. Here, get this, Eli.
Okay.
He doesn't want to get it.
I'll just throw it on.
Here, I'll show you where. Let me show you. Watch. Come here, Ann. You have to put it right by the stairs. There she goes. That's a good girl.
She's a good squirrel.
Yes, she is. Eli. A little chilly.
Now,
except for Eli.
Get it, Ann. Okay, now who's gonna get it now?
I don't know. Eli. Get the red here, Eli, get it. No, get it. Good boy. Get it! No, here. He doesn't know that I want him to get that. He knows that's Annie's toy.
Yeah, so
well, Ann, what are you gonna do?
Well, you told him not to get it.
Here,
wait,
Eli.
Get it.
Well, they're not in your way. You take off your shoes, though, if you're going to walk there.
Okay, fine. I'll take off my shoes.
Okay. Yeah. And Riley fetches the toy. Good boy, Riley. Is it cold?
No.
No?
Annie!